And new tonight, an Arvada city official, the newest state senator. Democratic Vacancy Committee naming Rachel Zenzinger to fill Evie Hudak's seat. Hudak resigning last month in the face of a recall election. Zenzinger will serve until the next November election.